So hey guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to install OBS Studio in your Windows 7 64-bit operating system. As you can see, I'm using Windows 7 Ultimate 64-bit operating system.
I am Vikas and you're watching VFX Vikas. Before starting this video, like this video and subscribe to my channel.
To install OBS Studio, what you need to do is download the installer. To download it, what you need to do is open up a browser. In this video, I will use Internet Explorer to download OBS Studio, but you can also use Chrome or Opera browser. Then go to google.com, type OBS, click on the first link, obsproject.com, select Windows, click on the save button. After downloading the file, it will look like this. Run open folder, click on open folder. File, open the folder where you downloaded the file. Right click on the x64 setup, select run as administrator, select yes, click on next, click on next, click on install. If you get any other error, your system is missing runtime components that OBS Studio requires, would you like to download them? If you get this error, video link in the description and also in the I button, go and watch now. OBS Studio 26.0.2. This is the latest version of OBS Studio. Now OBS Studio is installing on your system. After completing the process, it will look like this. Launch OBS Studio, click on the finish button. Then auto configuration wizard, close it. My display capture is properly working now. As you can see, I have successfully installed OBS Studio on my Windows 7 64-bit operating system. If you don't know how to install OBS Studio in your Windows 7 32-bit, video link in the description and all in the I button, go and watch now. So hope you guys like this video. If you like my video, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. If you have any query or question, comment me down below. Don't forget to hit the bell icon.